about twice this many cars. Must be because of Monday Night Raw on TV.
Nobody wanted to miss the WWE tonight. They stayed home. It's predetermined. What you're about to see is not. Green flag in the air. Interstate Welding Modified Hobby 602 rookies to staging. Interstate
rookies on standby. Interstate rookies.
I thought we was going to be in harmony there.
It works better when I turn the mic on.
Sometimes it works better, Interstate Welding Modified.
Charles Devine Jr. leads flag to flag in a caution-free street stock feature.
Okay. Who's next?
Interstate Weld and Modified Hobby and 602 Rookies will be our next feature event. My favorite division here at the track. Hopefully you're about to see why.
Beginners can run right with these. Let's do it out. Let's do it out.
Bowman Galloway hard into the wall. Reese Stillwell spins to avoid any contact. Bowman, he got up over that cushion and we talked to
him. Jordan Talent.
Kevin Jackson Jr. loops it around, and then the
in a defensive matter.
Jordan Talent spins to keep from making contact. Avery Breedlove in that 602 rookie car hanging in there with Joey the Jet McCoy third. Jordan Talent loops around in 1 and 2 as the leaders approach.
Who's next?
Pony cars will be next.
Green rag time again as we speak.
Kevin Jackson Jr., trouble again.
All right, we got some.
Green flag back in the air. Greg Sutter brings him up to speed. Halfway in this one.
Halfway, God.
Them. I believe it's the T12 of Jordan Talon again. That'll make 2 for him.
How many times do you get?
I believe 3. All right, I believe we're going to go back green. We are. Flagman says, let's go. Keep it on that 74 card. Joey the Jet McCoy. Brandon Elliott trying to make a move for the third place. Caution flag for Ronnie Rend in the middle of turns 1 and 2s. He got up over the cushion and that wall just sucked him in. It's kind of hard to tell if you're sitting here on the front stretch, but up in the turns, if you get up over the cushion, the track kind of flattens out up there. See if that 602 rookie driver can do anything with defendants here. Division champion, green flag in the air. McCoy with another great restart, all over the back bumper of Breedlove in the 101 car. Breedlove able to motor away down the back stretch though. Tight racing throughout the field. It's Kenny Barrett and that C48 trying to make his way around Brandon Elliott. Drifts a little high, that'll open up the low side for Liam Birchfield in the 43 car. Field starting to spread out just a little now, but Birchfield still working on the back bumper of Kenny Barrett. Going to try to look low. More grip on the low side. Birchfield drifts up high. That'll allow Barrett to pull away. Uh-oh. Avery Breedlove misses the turn in turns three and four. That'll allow McCoy to drop to the inside of him. But Hanlon's going away from that 101 car. I don't know if the tire's going down or definitely pushing through the turn, having trouble. Joe McCoy takes a second spot. Will he slide up in front of Breedlove? He's going to try it. Avery did a little better in that turn. That's going to open the door. Here comes Kenny Barrett to the inside of Brandon Elliott. We've got a four-car battle for second place here. Three wide coming off of turn number two. High flag in the air for Greg Sutter. They touch coming off of turn number four. Brandon Elliott muscles his way into the third spot. Coming off of turn number four, your winner will be Greg Sutter in the 34 car. Who's going to take third? Joey McCoy gets second. Third will go to Brandon Elliott. Fourth to Kenny Barrett. Avery Breedlove holds on to come home fifth after slipping back there in the closing laps. Woo, what a race we had for second place there, Killer.
34. Who got second? McCoy.
74-45.
Greg Sutter.
You know, if you don't like that, you don't like banana pudding.